congratulations on winning the league. It's been a while. You guys all put a shift in today. I want to go over a few things. How much effort actually went into that performance this week, Ilya?
Obviously, we trained hard for the last 2 weeks, so it showed on the pitch that we all work hard, and obviously, as you can see, the results showed. So yeah, very happy with the result.
And towards the end, you had a bit of a cheeky little go from a bit of distance, and it went in.
Yeah, they just went flying keeper. So and then obviously if we break down the opportunity always to score from a distance because you got empty net, so yeah, just took it nicely composed and just passed it in. Yeah, so.
And where does Manchester go from here now?
We're going to Super League now, which is a group of three now, so I think we've got Birmingham, Team United Birmingham, and I think either West London or London United, I'm not sure what it is, so
yeah. Alright, doesn't matter, I'm just going to grab him. Stuart? How does that mean? What does that stand out for you in that game? Because obviously it's been a long time coming. Last year, coming so close to the league.
Yeah, obviously we were disappointed last year. Sheffield came here and won the title. It's nice to get a little bit of revenge, but more importantly, we get a better draw in the Super League and hopefully we can go to the grand finals.
Frank, you've done what a lot of managers have sort of failed to do in Manchester, and you've won back the title for them. How are your feelings? Because obviously a lot of effort and training went into that result today.
Man, I'm ecstatic, man. This is good, and I've got a good group of guys here. And to win the final game 6-0, yeah, really great, really good, man.
And how much effort went into keeping a clean sheet to get it today? Because I said to Ilya and Stuart just a minute ago, you were very tight at the back tonight.
Oh, man, we planned on this all year. I've planned on this from the start of the year. My aim is to get the defence right. We've lacked a bit in attack, mm-hmm. but our defence has been superb this year, all year.
And how much credit are you going to give to your keeper? Because he put in an amazing performance today.
When I came to the club, I said that my keeper has to be the best player on the pitch. And man, he's been fantastic every game that we've played in.
And where is your ultimate goal now? Because we just said to Stuart, and he's really looking forward to pushing on through to Super League and then on to hopefully Europe.
Well, man, the goal is Europe. Yeah. Everyone's in England's goal is Europe, and then to go on from there, man, that's the goal. That's the goal for me. That's the goal for the club. And I'm sure that's the goal for the players.
And finally, are you going to be bringing in any new players next season, new faces? Because obviously you've brought in a few this season.
No, we'll see what happens. I mean, there's a good group of guys here, and we can work on these guys. We've got some good youngsters coming through in the next couple of years. So, man, we'll see what happens.
Okay, thank you, Frank. Thank you for your time.
One of you guys, well done.
This is where we should have been.
Yeah, no, it's true.
Go on, open the beers as well.
He's got a bottle opener.
Hey, Brad,